There are many of his balls that were dispatched for boundaries.
Oh, sensational catch. A sensational one-handed catch by Graeme Labrooy at mid-off.
There you go. You were just saying Amelie hadn't bowled well yesterday. That ball driven by Steve Waugh and a magnificent one-handed catch.
A sensational catch, leaping off the ground. And what an athlete this man Labrooy is. Waugh getting a full face of the bat onto that. And look at that. It's one of those catches that just hits right in the middle and sticks.